Google Ads API version 7 is now available. Whether you are starting out with Google Ads API for the first time or migrating your existing AdWords API integration, we hope version 7 has something for you. So what's in version 7? There are three new asset types available for use with ads test accounts: callout, structured snippet, and site link assets. We've also added support for promotion assets to production and test accounts. Version 7 now includes reporting support for Apple's SKAd Network. SKAd Network is Apple's new framework for verifying installs from various ad networks when you promote your app. There are more updates to keyword planning services, allowing you to refine keywords using annotation data, select custom date ranges for search volume, and find aggregated metrics for keywords and keyword ideas. If you are interested in bid simulation, bid strategy and campaign simulations can now be managed by Google Ads API. In the area of ad management, it is now easier to filter and select ad group ads and ad group criterion using labels. For users of the recommendation service, you can apply marginal ROI campaign budget recommendations. This recommendation suggests adjusting a campaign's budget if we predict that its ROI will increase. See the links in the video description for more detailed release notes, including more features and changes not covered in this video. To keep up on the latest Google Ads API announcements, subscribe to the Google Ads Developer Blog. Thanks for watching, and happy developing!